so, the snake's finally come out of his home. Are you ready now, my brother?
Why are you calling me brother? Who the hell are you?
I'm you. I'm your shadow.
What?
Ask the father that you killed. I'll send you to hell to meet him.
liquid. That takes care of the cremation.
Snake, the elevator's working.
You fixed it?
No, that's the weird thing. It just moved by itself. It's headed your way now.
Is that so? Okay.
That explosion before, what was it?
Oh, I had to take out that helicopter.
Helicopter? That's incredible, Snake.
Listen, I just want to make sure again. This is the way to get to where Metal Gear is being stored?
Yeah. The entrance to the underground maintenance base is towards the back of the snowfield ahead.
Okay. Find a safe place to hide out for a while. I'm going underground.
I know. You don't have to tell me.
And stay out of my way. Don't try to be a hero or anything.
Okay. Call me if you need to. Snake, there's something I forgot to tell you before.
What?
There were 5 stealth camouflage prototypes in my lab.
Yeah, so?
If you take out the one I'm wearing, that leaves 4.
Hey, this isn't first grade math class.
I thought I'd get one for you. So I went back to the lab and...
Yeah?
The 4 suits were missing. Also, about the elevator that I checked out, it's really strange. It was like someone was intentionally holding it.
When you were riding on it, did the weight limit warning go off?
That's another thing that bothered me about it. The warning went off, and I know I couldn't be over the limit.
How much do you weigh?
About 135. But that elevator had a weight limit of 650 pounds.
It would take at least 5 people to go over that limit.
Look out, Snake! The guys who stole my stealth prototypes are in there with you!
Too late, Snake! Now die!